here and here we have an magnetic suction. So the magnetic fields are coming this way. If they should go straight, right? Like this magnetic field. But what they do is they bend and they go out of this diamagnetic suction. It means that the value of mu out here, it is less than this. So that is why what is happening is magnetic field lines, they prefer to move from here rather than this diamagnetic suction. So in paramagnetic suction is just opposite. The value of mu in paramagnetic suction, it is more than that of here. So the magnetic field lines that must pass through here, they also bend and they get inside this paramagnetic suction. Here in ferromagnetic suction, the value of mu is much greater than mu naught. This means that all the external magnetic field, they want to get inside